2.5 years passed from the time Sasuke left the Hidden Leaf. Naruto grew stronger as Jiraiya's pupil, and Sakura studied medical ninjutsu under Tsunade. Now full-fledged ninja, they joined forces with Kakashi, their former captain. Kakashi announced that he would test their abilities by having them undergo the same trials as in the past.
Well, same rules as 3 years ago. Just take these bells from me. Of course, if you don't come at me aggressively, you'll never get the bells.
We'll show Kakashi-sensei exactly what we're made of!
Yep, we'll show him what the training did!
Now then, let's begin.
Yeah! Yes!
I guess I'll have to be tougher on you.
I'll finish this in one shot!
There's no way we can lose!
I got a feeling I'm gonna have to take these guys more seriously this time. Pretty impressive.
You've gotten stronger too, Sakura.
Have you leaving me behind, Naruto? I'm here.
Come on.
Here I come. Sink right here. Come on.
Better back off.
Here I come.
Rasengan! Is that all, Kakashi-sensei?
Not bad.
Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
That's huge! Now! Here goes! Your secret finger jutsu! Thousand years of death! All right!
Huh? Phew. That was too close.
Right on, Huh?
Gotcha!
What?
You're doing well. But can you do it again?
I'm totally gonna get those bells.
Lightning Blade!
Sakura!
Leave it to me!
What?
Bad idea.
Calm down. It's okay. I can do this.
Can you dodge this?
Lightning Blade!
Here! How's this?
Water Dragon Jutsu!
Wow, you've become quite the ninja.
Dodge this! Watch! Lightning Blade!
You'll have to do better.
Fire style, fireball jutsu!
Woo-hoo!
Water style, water dragon jutsu! Lightning blade!
Woo-hoo!
Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Watch! Bomb player! Here! Have this! Water dragon jutsu!
No! It's not over yet!
Watch! Lightning blade! Here! Can you dodge this? Lightning blade! You'll have to do better! Water style! Water dragon jutsu! Lightning blade! Dodge this! Can you dodge this?
Rasengan! Kakashi-sensei, pretty shocking, right?
I haven't lost yet. How's this? Water Dragon Jutsu! Lightning Blade! Dodge this! Fire style, fireball jutsu! Fire style, fireball jutsu!
This fight's just getting started!
How's this? Water dragon jutsu! Lightning blade!
Rasengan!
How's this? Water dragon jutsu! Lightning blade!
No place left to go.
Lightning blade! Here! Water style, water dragon jutsu!
Gotta get out of this!
Fire style, fireball jutsu!
Gotta stop messing around!
Fire style, fireball jutsu!
Rasengan!
You guys are...
Water style, water dragon jutsu!
Sakura!
Naruto!
Multi-shadow clone jutsu!
They've really grown. I didn't think you'd manage to take the bells.
Sakura.
You too.
All right. Maybe I'm even stronger than you now, Kakashi.
Stop acting so conceited.
Anyway, you both passed the test, and you'll be going on the next mission with me.
They thereby demonstrated to Kakashi that they were no longer students, but rather qualified shinobi worthy of trust. And with that, Team Kakashi was formed. Just then, Naruto suddenly received some unexpected news. Gaara, who once competed ruthlessly at the Chunin exam and now served as the Kazekage, had been abducted by a member of the Akatsuki. The Akatsuki had a plan to extract the tailed beasts from the Jinchuriki, such as Naruto and Gaara, to use them for their own nefarious purposes. To rescue Gaara, Naruto and his friends attacked an Akatsuki hideout. There, Naruto found Deidara, who had abducted Gaara, along with Gaara's lifeless body, which had had Shikaku ripped from it. Naruto chased after Deidara, and they engaged in battle in the forest. Understanding the agony Gaara must have endured, Naruto erupted in a violent rage against the barbaric Akatsuki.
Give me back Gaara!
Bring it if you can.
You. I can never forgive you!
I've never seen a Jinchuriki as beloved as he is. You can't forsake one of your own kind, can you? You're connected to this pathetic creature.
I'm gonna mess you up bad!
Woohoo!
Bring it if you can. Not too bad.
I'm gonna win!
No bark and no bite.
I'm ready to rock!
Little.
With the help of friends, he drove Deidara off and recovered Gaara's body. There was no one, however, who could bring him back from death.
Why Gaara? Why is it always him?
Calm down, Naruto Uzumaki.
Shut up! If you Saiyan Ninja hadn't put that monster in Gaara, none of this would have happened! Did you ever consider what Gaara thought? Did you ever even ask? You call him a Jinchuriki? Who are you to decide that fate for someone else?
Naruto wailed in grief. Moved by this display, Granny Chiyo, a prominent figure in the Hidden Sand, gave her own life to bring Gaara back from the dead. She did this because of her faith in the ability of the young to change the future.
Naruto. Lady Chiyo entrusted the future to you and Gaara. It was a death befitting a ninja.
Yeah, same as the old man, the third Hokage.
Recalling that the third Hokage had held the same sentiments, Naruto resolved to carry that hope forward. With the information regarding Orochimaru that he had obtained during his fight with the Akatsuki, he set out for their hideout with his friends and Sai, a new member of Team Kakashi. There, Naruto was met by Sasuke, who had developed at an alarming rate under Orochimaru's training. For the first time since their clash in the Final Valley, the former teammates were reunited.
Sasuke, I found you!
I'm sick of you showing up all the time. Now I'll just cut you off completely.
I'm taking you home, no matter what!
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
I'll bring Sasuke back at any cost!
This connection you share with Naruto and his friends. I want to see it for myself.
Connection? You're as slow as ever, I see.
Take this! I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here. Right there.
Rasengan!
There's nothing more foolish than being tied down by others. Having too many ties in this world only leads you astray. It weakens your ambitions. If I have any connection at all, it's not with you people. My only connection is one of hatred towards my brother.
My connection with you is still unbroken! And if it's ever about to be cut off...
I'm right here!
I'm pulling it back! Tie it together again! Rasengan!
Are you that eager to piss me off?
She's going to scream!
Oh no! Multi-shadow clone jutsu! Why can't you understand? Sasuke! To you.
I have my own path to follow. Stay out of my way.
Orochimaru wants you as his vessel!
Doesn't matter. As long as I achieve my goal, that's enough.
I'll protect our connection no matter what it takes!
Yeah? Then all I have to do is cut it off. Not bad.
Right there! She's out of here!
But... playtime's over. I'll finish you here once and for all.
I'm right here.
Enough talk. You're still a child.
Naruto! Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
Ah!
It's over. Naruto!
Without so much as a nod in Naruto and Sakura's direction, Sasuke left with Orochimaru.
Sasuke!
I couldn't stop him again. I'm weak.
So that's the extent of your bond.
No, it isn't.
In that case, everything's fine. You can still bring Sasuke back.
Sai. Thanks. For real.
Lamenting his inability to stop them, Naruto vowed to become stronger. With painful memories of his failure at Orochimaru's hideout, he decided to train under Kakashi. At that same time, the Akatsuki's movements intensified, targeting Jinchuriki in various lands. Receiving reports that Akatsuki members had invaded the Land of Fire, the Hidden Leaf dispatched a strike team to stop their rampage. However, the team struggled in its fight against the all-but-immortal member of the Akatsuki, known as Kakazu. Having just completed training, Naruto rushed to their aid.
Naruto Uzumaki. I didn't think you'd come for me. You saved me some time.
I'll get you!
You're alone? I think you're underestimating me.
Rasengan!
But now I can easily capture you, so it actually works out well for me.
Take you out with my jutsu!
No matter how powerful your jutsu, it can't beat my experience.
Rasengan! Wind style, Rasen Shuriken! Hit it!
And so, Naruto bested a mighty foe who had once been considered unbeatable. Seeing this, Kakashi could see that the youth were ushering in the winds of change.
Naruto has become strong. Truly strong. He's practically surpassed me. Can you sense it? You're always in his mind, inspiring him. You make him strong. You do know that. Don't you, Sasuke?